There's an argument to be made, perhaps even a good one, that the Corker is Australia's greatest day slash overnight walk. Located in Barrington Tops National Park, the trail traverses World Heritage listed Gondwana rainforests. Starting with tall open woodlands at lower elevations, the Cathedral of Antarctic Beach, and then snow gums at the highest elevations. From the start at Lagoon Pinch, the total climb, and therefore descent, is a little over 1,000 metres. The climbing starts as soon as you leave your vehicle and is pretty relentless for the next few hours. A small sidewalk to Carey's Peak, one of the highest points in the park at 1,544 metres, can, on a good day, reveal views to the coast some 90 kilometres away. There are numerous pretty little campsites and even some huts if that thing floats your boat. But first, we'd have to get there.
All set? Looking good, mate. Nice and neat.
Let's do it.
Happy lucky Jimmy.
Doing well, mate. Very misty. All right.
climbed up into the rainforest, rays of morning sunlight piercing the mist that still veiled the valleys below. After an hour or so, the track flattens out a little and we enter the Nothofagus moorei, or Antarctic beech forest. These are different to those found in Tasmania, the Nothofagus cunninghamii, that we saw on our south coast track walk. We feel small, like hobbits, making our way on a quest through this Tolkien landscape.
Close. There's one over here and then there's a couple over here.
You reckon they're live ads?
Yeah, definitely.
We reached Sorbiali Hut just in time for lunch. The hut was built in the 1960s by members of the Newcastle Bushwalking Club and named after Sorbiali, one of its founding members. It's a classic little hut set amongst the forest near a beautiful little stream that is the Williams River.
That's not a good idea. That's my...
How's the whiskey, mate? It's only 11:30 in the morning. Like, what are you drinking that for?
Well, it is Irish whiskey. Wow. The vintage of Barrington in the East by Slim Dean K.D. McDonald, 1933.
There are some fire lighters in there.
Try this one.
As we sat around the fire, we laughed and told stories until, not long after nine, tiredness slowly overtook us and we headed for a peaceful night's sleep in our respective tents. By eight, and with a forecast of an early February stinker of well into the 30s, we headed back down the mountain.
There they go. Black cockatoos.
Ginger and the Firestarter. Road cutting into that rock. Australia's greatest overnight walk, yes or no?
Oh, close to it.
Australia's greatest overnight walk, yes or no?
Very competitive.
Greatest overnight walk, yes or no?
In the top 10.
So the question remains, is the Corker Australia's greatest day/overnight walk? That's hard for me to answer because the Corker holds such a special place in my heart. I was first introduced to it in about 1994 when I was invited to join members of the National Parks Association for a long weekend walk. It was wild, cold and wet, and I loved every minute of it. That was also my introduction to Barrington Tops. Before my first visit, walkers would speak of the place with reverence. I could now see why. Over the years, I've been back many times with family and friends. Uncle Pete and I did the Corker to Kerry's Peak and back in a day as training before we went to Everest Base Camp in 2012. I've even been lucky enough to introduce others to this walk too. It's a hard walk, but there are so many great rewards. The birds, the trees, the views, and the sheer joy of being in a stunning piece of wilderness that's only a couple of hours from home. Barrington faces some challenges from feral animals, weeds, and diseases. In the 30 years I've been walking there, I've seen many changes. The track from Lagoon Pinch was a recently closed gravel road the first time I walked it. Now it's single track for long stretches, and the blowdowns and rockfalls would make vehicle access impossible. This is no bad thing. We need wild places. For me, if the Corker isn't Australia's greatest day/overnight walk, then it's pretty damn close to it.